Hi everyone, Laser Dave here to show you another laser hack. Have you ever had residue and debris that forms on the surface of your acrylic or plastic when you're engraving it? Well, I have a laser hack here using common everyday dish soap that will help you solve that problem. Let's take a closer look and show you exactly how it works.
Dish soap acts as a natural flame retardant, so it works very well with the laser system. To apply it, just place a few drops under the surface of the plastic and then evenly spread it out. It doesn't have to dry and it just needs to be a thin film. What I'm going to do here is I'm going to engrave with and without dish soap on a piece of cast acrylic at the same time with the same power settings on a laser system. And then I'm going to show you side by side the difference with and without what it does to the material on the surface. Once the material is finished, remove from the laser and just gently rinse the excess dish soap off the surface of the plastic to remove any of the excess soap. And now let's go ahead and zoom in and take a look at the difference. Here is the image that was engraved without dish soap. As you can see here as I zoom in, the heat from the laser system has actually distorted the surface of the plastic. This residue and distortion cannot be removed because the heat of the laser has actually damaged the surface of the acrylic. Now here is the comparison with the dish soap. With the dish soap, we get a clean, concise, finished, beautiful look that protects the surface of the plastic, you running at the same power settings and speed settings. A very simple, easy coating that protects the surface of the acrylic as well as many other plastics and works exceptionally well of keeping your material clean during the engraving process. Thank you so much for watching this video. Again, my name is Laser Dave. If you have any questions, please see our website at trotechlaser.com and don't forget to like and subscribe. Laser Dave, signing off.